Man, I already know it was, we like fucking Willie on this song, man. But look, I react to fucking King Von because I want to.
Cause he want to.
Yeah, so.
You heard him.
Fucking Dolly Drill shit music going on. UK Drill, New York Drill. It was my right to react to fucking the Kings of Drill. Fucking react to fucking go to Chicago side. Make sure you hit the subscribe button, man. Follow us on IG, OF, everything. Go over to our family channel. Fucking hit the subscribe button today. I'm gonna get my time. We're gonna be dropping hot ass content, man. Merch on the way. Let's go. Stop playing.
Let's go. All this damn dust.
If Drew didn't film it, then it ain't filmed right.
I'm thinking about hitting this lick. I know what y'all thinking, I'm bogus.
What?
I supposed to be home with a bitch.
Nah,
see, I pay the rent, yeah, and I got a kid, damn. Plus, his pocket's thick. The shit I'ma take, he won't even miss. Now, this shit a risk, cause I asked about him and he played with six. But it is what it is. If that nigga risk, then I'm busting his shit. Yeah, see, even I flinch. Nah.
I asked about him and he played with sticks. See, he trying to find if he's sweet or he rocking like that. He was trying to get some money and be, hit a lick and be gone.
Right.
But he's saying if he trying to draw, then he gonna draw him out too.
My figure itch.
How you rap it to your own? You rapping and playing yourself in the video. That's just crazy.
Now this shit a risk, cause I asked about him and he played with sticks.
Yeah, yeah.
But it is what it is. If that nigga reason, then I'm busting his shit. Yeah, see, even I flinch. Nah, cause my figure itch. But here come his whip, but he ain't alone, he came with a bitch. See, I ain't changing no plans, it is what it is, I am what I am. And if his bitch got some sense, when I up this blick, this hoe better get out. Gonna let this hoe Burberry down. Gonna lose this bitch best in Chanel. From back here, she a 10 on the scale. I think I might just take her as well. Let me stop being silly, they going in the building, I'm going in with him. Gonna let this hoe Burberry down. Gonna lose this bitch best in Chanel. From back here, she a 10 on the scale. I think I might just take her as well. Let me stop being silly. They going in the building, I'm going in with him. God, please let him do what I say. If he don't, he gonna be coming to get him. See, I'm hiding a little bit of tips, but I'm focused, I'm thirsty, it's in me. Caught him lacking from the block to his kitten. He's not shaking and squirming and fizzing. Told the bitch don't look my way. If she do, her whole face gonna be missing. And she stayed with her face to the wall, so I guess that she got the picture. I want the money, it can be so simple. And your jeer shit look efficient. If you play gun, blow like a whistle. Pat him down, look what I found, this pistol. Look to the right, cause I heard a giggle. Turned around and this bitch my sister. Hey Kayla, why you dressed like a hooker? And all niggas that you fuck with be pussy. Damn, look.
What? Hey Kayla, why you dressed like a hooker?
Whistle, pat him down, look what I found, this pistol. Look to the right, cause I heard a giggle. Turned around and this bitch my sister. Hey Kayla, why you dressed like a hooker? And all niggas that you fuck with be pussy. Damn, look.
He raided his sister and then said that he was going to take his bitch and everything.
Huh?
He raided his sister.
No, he raided his sister. His sister just showed up.
He raided his sister at 10. His bitch bad. She at 10.
No, that's not his sister. That's a guy he's robbing with, girl. His sister just showed up. You see, he turned to the right because he heard a giggle. And it was his sister, Kayla B.
But that's the same chick that he walked in with, right?
No,
that got the car with.
Who's not?
Whistle, pat him down, look what I found, this pistol. Look to the right, cause I heard a giggle. Turned around and this bitch my sister.
Oh, you right. You right.
Yeah,
my
you.
Bad.
Dude, I know I'm not going crazy.
Hey, Kayla, why you just like a hooker? And all niggas that you fuck with be pussy. Damn, look, man, I'm sorry.
I'm
sorry for ruining y'all party. But I'm keeping the money in jewelry. Just walk it off, you would thank me tomorrow. Man, these niggas be bitches. Straight hope.
Walk it off, you date me tomorrow.
That's crazy.
With the pussy. Damn, look, man, I'm sorry.
I'm
sorry for ruining y'all
party.
But I'm keeping the money in jewelry. Just walk it off, you would thank me tomorrow. Man, these niggas be bitches. Straight hoe, flat out, he sis. Play with King Von, he trippin'. Found a way, stay next week, he miss. A nigga dish me, he won't do it again. I rob a nigga and do it again. I come to your block and kill two of your friends. It's do or die, it you gon' ride.
That shit go hard, man.
I like that. I like how he put it into a story.
Yeah.
And it just all flowed nicely together. That shit was lit. I like that.
Fuck yeah. When we talk some serious shit.
Was that it?
Yeah. Oh, man, if
I like his workplace.
Definitely fucking with it, man. Hell yeah, man. And that shit, the lyrics was hard, though.
He knows how to, you know, tweak the words together. You know, if you know, you know.
He was definitely on his way out up there. Me, personally, I think he would definitely outshine fucking Dirk. And all the years Dirk put in, fucking Fall would definitely outshine
Most
Dirk.
Definitely. I didn't know, to be honest, I didn't even know about Lil Dirk until King Von.
Yeah.
And that's
well, I know about Lil Dirk, but I was never really into his lyrics. Baby, baby trying to put me on, but I'm like, eh.
I just recently started liking Lil Dirk. I don't know. I just always felt like he just gave off like corny goofball vibes for some reason.
Yeah. It was all that was the same thing with me. It was like Rocky type shit.
Right.
But with like, Vaughn, it was
like
just like.
Like, are you really about it? Like, I know King Vaughn is about it, but Lil Dirk is like something iffy about him. Like,
yeah.
Like, I don't know. It's like, I don't know. It's like, are you about it or what?
Yeah, something's off. That same thing I got, but when I listen to Vaughn, it's just like everything's in place. Like, the persona's there in the music, him in person, fucking. It just everything's just like it's just really him. Like he ain't trying to pretend to be nobody.
Right. You can just tell like off of somebody's energy.
Yeah, and how they rap. Like it's not like a lot of dudes rap in a way of what they would do. Vaughn's kinda like speaking what he did do.
Right.
But changing the way how he tells the story.
Oh, you just reminded me. I was gonna ask, like, is this based on like a true story or something?
Probably not. Probably a little bit, but obviously not really, because you're not gonna.
That'd be crazy, though.
What you think down below, man? RP King Vaughn,
yeah,
Boston IG, OF, Instagram, all that stuff, man. Fucking see you next time, next video, man.
Peace.